Well, second year in a row, and I've got my little wren in there. It's about 2 weeks ago. I'd heard him back in, never bothered checking it until last night. And he's got his female in, 6 eggs in there. She, I think she's still perched in there at the minute, so we'll get out. But aye, that's great news. Great news. It's Tuesday the 21st of May, and this is me little wren in here. She's got a clutch of 6. She's off the nest at the minute. Must have gone out for a feed. Clutch of 6 in there. That's great. Good stuff. Right, well, get out and hopefully she's going to be back in there soon. Great. It's Wednesday the 29th of May and I'm just heading out. Just a quick look in at the birch box. I was watching the little wren last night, doing a few runs into here with the food. So it's got chicks now. It did have a clutch of 6. So hopefully all them chicks will have hatched. But I'm going to get out because she'll be coming back soon. It's excellent news. Wren in the birch box has chicks. Great stuff. Right, we'll get out. Little wren chicks are growing pretty quick in the birch box. I'll just see if I can get under before they pop their heads down. Maybe we'll catch. Yeah, they're waiting for a feed. So they're growing pretty quick in there. Right, we'll get out. Hopefully get some decent footage of this when I set a little camera up. Just been waiting for the chicks to be that little bit bigger. They're a canny size in there. 3 beaks I can certainly see. Yeah, just waiting for them to get that little bit bigger. So, parents in and out, because for a few days, one of the parent birds would go in and feed the female, and she would just stay in there. So tons of activity, but as you can see, little beauties in there, growing so quick. We'll get out. Sunday morning, June the 13th, and they're gone. They're out of there. Could well be in the little section of garden, because I think they've just gone this morning. The bird I watched last night, about 7 o'clock. Oh no. Right, there's still some movement in there. I've just heard a wren in there. I thought it got completely empty. I think they might still have a couple in there. Right, we'll get out. Just hiding behind a little wall, and we've got the fledglings out. 14th of June. Parent going mad on the top there. But you can see one on the little roof. One out. One just about to come out. Yeah, they're hovering around. I'm zoomed in quite a bit, so yeah, one's just dropped on the floor. And on the roof. One's in the fence line there. Yeah. Still on the roof. Anyways, I'll get out. I think there is still one in the box. There's definitely three out. Including him.
think there's another beak in there. Right now the parent bird is going for Antigua, so we're going to get out. Brilliant, brilliant. Gonna go. Yes, he is. Come on. Yes, and out. Superb. Got it. Going out onto the grass out the back. Right, stop this commotion.